Good morning. Alright, so it's travel day today. Kind of. I leave at like midnight. So, kind of tomorrow. But today, tonight, whatever. So, let me explain a few things to y'all. So, I'm going to LA to see Dick Dice, to see Richard Dice. I haven't seen his fucking ass in 3.5 years, I think. Since like 2015, right? So, I haven't seen him in 3 years. He is the love of my life. Love him to death. I'd take 10 bullets in the fucking head for him. He's been there for me since the start. And I've been there for him since the start. So, he's sure he'd take a few bullets in the face for me too, but. You know, I'll ask him. We'll ask him together, and we'll see. We'll get it. We'll try and get as honest of an answer that we fucking can. So, anyways, I met Richard like 10 years ago. I was with another friend, Kim, and he was walking on the sidewalk, and there were these two really beautiful girls walking next to him, and I asked them for a lighter. And this motherfucker was so polite that he pushed the girls out of the way. Lit my cigarette. I was like, bro, the fuck are you doing? I obviously have a lighter. I smoke. Like, I wanted to talk to those females. Like, fuck. And he's like, oh, sorry. He was 18. He was fucking stupid. Not that he's any smarter now. No, I'm kidding, but he's not really, but he kind of is. He won't give away another 50,000 euros to a Corsican gangster for absolutely nothing, will he? Will you give away another 50 G's to a Corsican gangster that will just laugh in your face? Fucking idiot. Anyways. The next part of this craziness is Los Angeles, and this is the morning before the travel. I'm giving my phone away to a friend because she needs it really badly, and I'm going to get a new phone in Los Angeles, so I don't care. So I'm not going to be able to post my travels. Sorry. Very sorry about that. Besides that, stay tuned. Seriously, because me and Richard, when we're together, especially in LA, goes crazy. The people that we meet, the things that we do, no one on the planet gets to do shit like this. Seriously. So, if you want a little eye open, a little window into this crazy fashion music industry world, just stay tuned, man. I'm going to film as much of it as possible. And I'm getting a better phone so that you guys get better quality when you're jacking off to me in my amazing videos. Anyways, peace and love. Bless. Let's get some war in there too, because I need some war sometimes just to appreciate the peace. Anyways, Los Angeles. I'm going back to Cali, two sec. Fat Gypsy, the shrink, the shaman. We'll see you there, babies.